of ourselves, really. There's no such thing as repent in the back. No Jew is bad. No one. You know, sometimes the neshama is covered up or it's hidden. So sometimes, sometimes we don't even see a person that could be Jewish, or we don't see the Jewishness in them because the neshama is so hidden. It doesn't mean that they're bad. The inside of them is just as good as another Jew. It's just sometimes it's more covered up. They don't know yet, so they don't, whatever. They don't show any signs of anything Jewish. But inside, every single person is a Jew. So teshuva really means return to your real self. Return to what you really want to do. Return to the good self that's inside of you, the Hashem that's inside of you.